AI content generators are awesome, and if used properly, they can streamline hours of work into minutes. But just copy-pasting what AI has generated is cheating. So, how do you bypass this issue and make your content original and copyright-free? Stick around to see how. Well, paraphrasing AI-generated content may seem tricky at first, but with the right approach, you can rephrase the text while preserving its original meaning. Here are four methods, plus a secret one, that can help you do just that. Using prompts for paraphrasing is the first method you can apply. To achieve that, you can ask ChatGPT or any other chatbot to assume the role of a persona. In our case, the role of a copywriter. Let's see the prompt in detail. Continuing the conversation and providing enough context for your audience, the scope of your text, and the tone of voice you want to use ensure that the result will be rock solid. Although this method is free, it requires some effort for adjustments, making it a bit time-consuming. But I get it, you may not have the time required to utilize this method perfectly. So, let's head over to another approach. This method is about Quillbot. Quillbot is an application and a website found at quillbot.com that allows you to paraphrase any text. You can fine-tune your text by adjusting factors such as the tone of voice, which is found in the mode section, as well as the amount of synonyms instead of the original words. Quillbot can paraphrase up to 125 words for free, but if you want to take full advantage of its capabilities, you need to subscribe to a premium plan for $4.17. If you are thinking of buying the paid plan, you can use the affiliate link found in the video's description to support me. If you can't afford Quillbot, there is also Tinywow. Tinywow is a website that includes several AI-powered tools, including those that allow you to paraphrase a text. To use it, go to tinywow.com. Next, click on the AI Write tile. There are three tools you can use to paraphrase AI-generated content within Tinywow. The first one is the Paragraph Rewriter, which allows you to input a 2,000-word text and ask the AI to rewrite it. The second one is called Article Rewriter. This one allows you to paraphrase up to 7,500 words of text. What's cool about this option is that you can ask the AI to keep writing based on what you have already written and extend it by a few sentences. Lastly, the third option Tinywow offers is the tone of voice. This can adjust an up to 2,000-word text based on some predefined tones of voice that Tinywow provides, such as professional, casual, excited, witty, or sarcastic. Unfortunately, it takes some time for Tinywow to generate the paraphrased text. Besides, you need to visit the website to use it, as there is no browser extension available to use. But remember, it's a free option, so no complaints. Are you enjoying this video? If so, please consider leaving a like. It helps a lot. Next, there is MaxAI. I have already shown you MaxAI's capabilities in a previous video. MaxAI is a freemium Chrome extension. It provides many solid pre-built prompts that you can use to adjust what you have written. One of these is the paraphrase option. All you need to do is select the part of the text you wanted to paraphrase, and it will do the work for you. It's fast and efficient, as it works directly within your browser. If you want to see MaxAI capabilities before trying out, check the link found in the video's description. As I told you, there is a fifth secret method to paraphrase content, but it works only within Google Docs. Google has embedded AI functionality within Docs called Help Me Write. To find out how to activate it, check the link in the video's description. All you need to do is select the text you want to paraphrase and click the Help Me Write icon found over here. Then click the Rephrase option and wait for a few seconds for the AI to create the rephrased text. So there you have it, 5 methods to paraphrase AI-generated content. Which one do you prefer? I have used them all, and they all can be highly beneficial. But I'm curious to know which method you find the most convenient one. Let me know in the comments down below. And always remember, using AI for content creation is amazing, but it is important to put in some effort to make the outcome sound unique and plagiarism-free. AI content generators are just the tip of the iceberg. There are plenty more. If you want additional AI tools that can greatly enhance your productivity, check the video shown on your screen. Till the next time, see you!